Among the celebrities that Shakira claimed she had had sexual intimacy with is the famous footballer from Kenya and an international footballer by the name Victor Wanyama. So Victor Wanyama has come out to distance himself and refuted the claims of him meeting Shakira before. So in short, Victor Wanyama is also not among the guys that she claimed that she had had sex with. So Victor Wanyama, through a detailed letter posted on his social media platform, say that he is ready to take actions against Shakira and the publisher of the video, who happens to be Xtian Della. And he also warned those two people, saying that he has instructed his legal team to follow any legal procedures to make sure that his name is protected. So ni kama kamenuka you guy. And this letter, let me read for you, says this, and I quote: "My attention has been drawn to a video circulating online containing false, fabricated and insulting allegations aimed at scandalizing my good name and reputation. I wish to distance myself completely from the content of this defamatory video. The allegations made therein are a total fabrication and a figment of the maker's imagination at best. I have never met any party in the video. I strongly condemn the actions of both the woman in the video and the publisher of the video, Arthur Mandela, via his Instagram account Xtian Della, for encouraging the disparagement of character of individuals based on false accusatory statements. The allegations made manifestly fictitious, clearly meant to boost the online audience of both the maker of the insulting allegations and the publisher of the video." So in short, Victor Wanyama is saying those allegations were just meant for clout chasing to boost Xtian Della's followers and the followers of Shakira. And to be honest, these people have gained some amazing followers on their Instagram account. So Victor Wanyama continues saying this: "I have worked hard to build my character and standing in the society. Such malicious, scandalizing and false assertions about my name and character are unacceptable to me, my family and institution, who have placed great trust in me. I'm prepared to go to great lengths to protect my good name and character. Consequently, and with the blessing of my management team, I've instructed my legal team to pursue all legal remedies available to me, to which I have the unreserved right to seek. That is all I wish to state." So in short, Victor Wanyama has already talked to his lawyers to make sure that legal processes are taken against all the people who are trying to tarnish his name. Ni kama kamenuka you guy. Hapa tena sina kitu ingine ya kusema. Semeni venye mtasema hapo kwenye comment section. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. Let's meet next time. Bye bye.